Hello everybody.
Goedemorgen. Goedenavond. Goedemiddag. I talked to Sean today and he asked me to learn him some Dutch words and sentences. So that's what I'm going to do today. When you say hello to somebody, in Dutch it is hallo, or you can say hoi, hoi. So the next thing is how are you. In Dutch you can say hoe gaat het, hoe gaat het. Or hoe is het, hoe is het. Or just in a simple way, alles goed, alles goed. Next thing, thank you. If you would like to say thank you to people you know, you say dankjewel, dankjewel. And if you would like to thank people you don't know, or older people, or your grandma or grandpa, you say, instead of dank je wel, you say dank u wel, dank u wel. Next thing, you're welcome. You're welcome is in Dutch graag gedaan, graag gedaan. Yeah. That's it. And if you would like to ask somebody what's your name, in Dutch you ask somebody wat is jouw naam, wat is jouw naam. Where do you live, where do you live. That's in Dutch, waar woon jij, waar woon jij. Goodbye in Dutch is dag, or doei, doei. I think for lots of you people, the Dutch G is very difficult. The Dutch G is so I think that's hard for you people, not all people, but I think it's difficult to pronounce for you. So try hard and you will learn it. Zo, dus dat waren een paar woorden en zinnen in het Nederlands. Ik hoop dat jullie er een beetje van geleerd hebben. En ik zou het leuk vinden als jullie allemaal een videoreactie willen plaatsen. Met daarin wat woorden, zinnen die jullie van mij geleerd hebben. En daar wens ik jou heel veel succes mee.
And if you want to learn something else in Dutch, just send me a comment and I will make a new video about it and will tell you what it is in Dutch. So please comment me and rate and subscribe. Bye.